The world has taken a shift towards technology, and so is happening with sports as well. Sports analytics is one of the key ingredients of performance enhancement. So here are the four things that analytics can do to your performance. Number one, grow fast. Analytics can provide you exhaustive data-driven insights that can actually find your strengths and weaknesses, and therefore helping you optimize your training programs and working on the specific training. So basically, it's redefining your daily training regime or schedule to a more solution-oriented program by working on specificities. Number two, know your trends and patterns. This is a very important and one of the crucial aspects of a player's performance. Analytics can actually help you derive your trends and patterns and playing characteristics by analyzing your historic performances. These trends and patterns will help you to make your strategies more robust and allow you to surprise your opponents by changing your playing characteristics. Number three, know your opponent. If you struggle against a particular player, analytics can help you find some of the very crucial secrets about his or her game where you can strangle them and conquer them in next phase off. Last but not the least, number four, prepare for your match. So you can even prepare before a match against your opponents by building the strategies and playing a mindful game to perform at your best.